actually fought a little bit to take this class.
I wanted to create more. I wanted to practice my creativity in a class.
I've always loved writing. Writing has been a really big part of my life.
I just wanted to change. You know, I feel like I've come through, you know, a lot of classes I had to take, and senior year is the time that you just get to make your own way.
I just really like writing a whole lot.
I watch a lot of TV, and I really liked being able to voice my opinion about television and have people have to listen, finally.
Well, hello there, sport. Mind if I take some of your time for a bit of a tale? Don't blow a gasket, Charlie. It's but a short tale.
Thanks for ruining my life. Popcorn ceilings, and the kitchen doesn't even have an island. This is my worst nightmare. Inspectors come. Asbestos was found. I'm gonna die here. No money, no house.
Don't trust anyone over 10. Mabel Weber leans against a tree and looks towards the fence, adjusting her eyes so she can see through the cracks. Digging her heels into the grass, she has little intention on moving the next 3 to 4 hours, and she needs something to concentrate on.
Before I came to Wilson, I was studying in an MFA program in creative writing at the New School in New York, which was a great program because we just had a lot of exposure to writers who were actually writing and publishing now in the field, including our teachers. One thing that's really important is that you can do anything you want to do. You know, any experiment you want to make, there is somebody out there who has done it. And you just have to find that person who's been successful at the thing you want to do and see how they did it and make it your own.
I would recommend this class to anybody who's ready for something new, for a break from tradition and a chance to get to see another side of their classmates.